my face.
That dog. Going for a master. Wait, there's a treasure. Where is it? Okay, so now I passed it. There it is. The other gym. Yep, our gym. Put that in there. Oh, that one. Oh, no. Okay, now let's get out of here. I'll have to go. Oops. There we go. Cutscene.
Put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now. Leon, long time no see.
Ada, so it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
What a horrible person. Look at Dave. Items everywhere. I'm gonna get to face another guard door. Guard door here. And then the merchant's here too, don't shoot him. Not a note. Email intruder. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm just gonna sell it. I really don't care.
Dorothy, what are you selling? Thank you. What are you buying?
No, I won't do that one. Semi-auto.
Is that okay? Thank you. What are you buying?
First aid. Oh, that's nice.
Come back any time.
You know, we already saved. Let's just save again. Don't worry, there's no one in here. Besides the freaking Garador thing. Garador. Don't judge me, it takes me a couple times to actually beat him. Like a cage of sand, I just have a different need. I'm not going to be able to do the fight in this walkthrough part, so I might as well just stop it after I'm done with this. You're still watching, just shut it off because this is going to be boring. We're gonna have to walk through.